Okay, so like all good art teachers, I collect and reuse and all that kind of stuff. And so I was cleaning out and I found this one. I thought, oh, it's just a coffee thing. And then I lifted it up and it was full. So I'm like, what the heck could be in this? And I went to open it up. That was what was inside. How gross, right? But what's even more gross is that I went to shut this. And when I went to shut it, look what happens. Ah, look at that. It totally rusted through. Anyway, I thought you might find that funny.